everybody, it's Freyja. I've been out visiting people today. I went to Mummy's Works to see Mel and got lots of strokes and cuddles, but then I was a bit naughty and I jumped up and bit her nose and made it bleed. Mum said sorry, but Auntie Mel said, it's okay, it's not a problem. Then we went to see Rachel, who Mum works with as well, but she was at home because she's had an operation. And she's got a little puppy dog called a Dandy Dinmont. His name's Errol. I think he likes me and wants to be my boyfriend. But I've already got a boyfriend, haven't I, Auntie Shara? You're Rufus. And Rufus won't be very happy. Anyway, I'm going to bed now because I've had such a fun day. Bye!